are trying to trace the location of bot using Heroku markers. The input file can be WebKM or recorded file. Heroku markers are the fiducial markers which can be used for reference or measurements. Actually, there are a lot of markers in fiducial markers. We have chosen Heroku marker basically because it's in the square method, square type, and which can be used for tracing RVEC and TVEC using its corners. And it has several IDs, and ID is used for distinguishing each Heroku marker. And the first method is to find their position on camera, and for that one we need to detect the markers. And marker detection method gives us positions of Heroku markers in the camera plane. And next step is marker detect pose estimation. Pose estimation gives us its orientation and distance from camera. The last step is distance calculation. Distance calculation can be done by using RVEC and TVEC. We have to Rodriguez transform the RVEC, which will give us the 3x3 matrix. And here you can see in the picture what the RVEC and TVEC are. Camera plane is actually written by marker plane using RVEC and TVEC.
First, I used to be frightened about taking the leadership if given an opportunity. So now I feel confident about it, and like I have, you know, overcome that fear of mislead the team, or maybe under my guidance the team might go, like it might fail. So as a person, I see confidence boost as well as like patience and dedication to the work. I learned the importance of each and every component of the project. Before my internship, I used to not focus more on the component of the project, which is like less importance for the project. After going through the internship, I understand that like every component of a project helps in building up a great in the success of the project. Yantra internship has helped me to, you know, join a startup. It was more like, have you ever worked before? So Yantra helped me to, you know, give me those initial push for the experience. Like now I can say, like, I am an intern and I have worked with Yantra for this period. I used to think as an engineer, I would be okay if I just have my view on the engineering side of the world. So after the talks, I'm more open-minded, and I follow all the aspects of the news and the world. So yeah, talks greatly helped me to open up my mind. This internship has a lot to offer. Not just technically, but including the overall development of yourself. Like I see myself as a very more mature and more advanced person than I was before the internship.
We had a little seminars on our topic, our assigned topics. We will get to know what what others are doing in the same internship. I mentioned this because like I have a friend who got internship in some field, and he told me that that was a closed room, but I think that Yantra is a little different. It's like open to everybody.
My English, the communication used to be a little bit here and there, so I used to fumble a lot. But like in the internship, we used to have daily conversation with our mentor as well as the interns of our group. So like my fluency has increased, and like right now I fumble very less. There's a fear regarding stepping from the student life to the professional life. So all that fear would be gone away, or would be very minimalized if you try and take over this internship.